say feet, face for your safe. Money dance, turn this shit into a nightclub. Hey, hey,
yeah, yeah. Me and get some money, get some money. Hey, me and get some money, get some money. Ay, yeah, me and get some money. Hey, yeah, FG and get some money. No limit, I'm a soldier. Hey, always, yeah, I'm never. This for 3 days in a row, y'all bitch coming over. Told that bitch to kick rock, she act like it's a boulder. Hey, Rory.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian Nightmare Kamaru Usman and Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters with similar height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer holding a professional record of 32.
Well, this is a venue as long on MMA history as any in the world, the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. Good to have you with us for a night of live UFC action. And he lands a nice kick. Another shot lands upstairs. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Huge hook shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Both guys just trying to figure each other out now. These guys are swinging.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range.
Good left hand. A high head kick.
Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt.
Showing that punch. And he's looking for that left.
Nice lead hook by Usman. Gamebred gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here.
Oh,
that one appeared to stun him.
Oh, he's hurt. Oh, beautiful hook. Nice leg kick.
Effective punch there by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
And he lands it to the leg.
Oh, doubles up on the jab there, Joe. Well done. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. He blocks the punch.
Oh!
90 seconds and counting here in our opening round. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Oh, double jab.
Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good. Under a minute now to go. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Now he goes for the single leg. Takedown attempt late, and it's good.
Half guard here. Yeah, this ain't good for Masvidal. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. In the full guard here. Out of nowhere, this choke!
The horn sounds for the end of round one. Alright, second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
How about that chin? Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Gamebred. effective use of the jab by...
Who's made exchanges?
Oh, nice leg kick.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Working out of that southpaw stance.
No! Nice shot!
He's got him right here.
Beautiful hook! Powerful right hand!
Oh, straight right! Oh! Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Oh, clipped him with the overhand.
That one hurt.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Oh, nice strike landed there by Usman. We passed the midpoint here of the fight. Oh, beautifully placed with the hook there by Kamaru Usman. Switching stances here. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Able to check the high kick. Lands a kick to the leg here, Joe. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Trying to establish that jab once again. Ooh. Well, this is chopping up.
Oh, wow.
Not hurt anybody in the same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody. Turned down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone, but I stay so solid with the bros. Hyped up, whoa. The baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy. That's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find. Can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers.
It is a light heavyweight matchup between Daniel Cormier and John Jones. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Jones is 30, Cormier is 38. Jones will have the 12th.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Going to the body there with the right kick. Defense there. The hook shot is blocked by Jones. That's a really strong leg kick there by Cormier. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by DC.
He went for an elbow.
Jones gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
And the takedown attempt, but he does not land it.
Oh,
huge right hand!
This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. Starting to limp.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Decent right hook attempt, but it's no good. Cormier going for the takedown, but he looked to telegraph that shot, Joe. Nothing doing. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Looks like he's trying to set up a takedown here. There's the attempt.
Yeah,
looks a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it right here. Nice leg kick.
Well, someone's gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He's got half guard. And he gets reversed.
Going for that patented rear naked choke now.
Very nicely done.
1 minute to go.
Half guard is still in excellent position for the top man to do some ground and pound.
Got the neck here, Joe. This could be tight.
He popped out of the guillotine. Half guard now.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Out of nowhere, this choke. He's out of the guillotine. He's got a guillotine. All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. And here's a big, and you can see both fighters giving and taking in that round.
Brittany Palmer is in the building.
Okay, ready, round two, ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Daniel Cormier is a former Olympic wrestler, a world-class athlete, and an incredibly
determined. He's in big, big trouble here.
The left hook hits home. Joe really starting to show signs of bruising now. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust.
Good exchange there.
Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night. Watch the shot here, Joe.
Oh, and he's down!
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. We have crossed the midpoint of this fight. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Just misses. How about that shin? Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it, so let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Jones's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now.
And he eats a kick.
Jones' overhand punch to the head looked good for a second, but ultimately that one gets blocked. Another shot lands upstairs. And that's the end of round number two. All right, there's the horn. The round is over. What a clinic. Multiple knockdowns there. Huge 5 minutes turned in there from Cormier.
Complete total dominance, and man, did he put a beating on his opponent. Amazing that the fight wasn't stopped. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean. What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended on multiple occasions.
Last round, guys, you ready? You ready?
So here we go, 5 minutes remain in the fight.
Now starting off this round, he is hurt.
Jones gets up, but he looks dazed, he looks confused.
Look out, oh, he hurt him. Head kick. Good defense there.
Try to establish that jab. Wind it up on the right there to no avail.
Tagged him.
Oh!
He's in big, big trouble.
Oh! He's out!
Huge punch for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
And here's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan...